Jeff Park's mission aimed for economic, cultural, and community development through the arts. He generated an energy and vitality that caught on and helped influence the redevelopment of the shuttered Bethlehem Steel plant and the city's South Side, even during the worst of economic times. On January 5th, 2015, he'll hand the proverbial torch to a new leader, Kassie Hilgert. But he'll take a new role as executive director of the ArtsQuest Foundation. I had a chance to walk down memory lane with Jeff Parks and his successor, Kassie Hilgert. Take a look. Jeff Parks, the driving force behind ArtsQuest, the nonprofit parent organization of Music Fest, the Banana Factory, and Steel Stacks, announced plans to retire in January 2015.
This organization and this community can do what they imagine is possible.
It's very exciting to me to have been a part of starting a new tradition in a community.
It began in 1984 with the first Music Fest, now an annual 10-day Bethlehem tradition. It has evolved into the nation's largest free music festival.
We're now in our third generation of people who attend Music Fest.
The festival celebrates music, art, and food. It offers hundreds of free shows and paid ones featuring top acts such as Steely Dan, the Moody Blues, and Sheryl Crow, just to name a few. ArtsQuest produces Music Fest and many other projects year-round.
We have two physical campuses, the Banana Factory Arts Center and Steel Stacks, but we will program almost anywhere, and we have.
Parks and his colleagues opened the Banana Factory on Bethlehem's South Side in 1998, in the midst of a crumbling and defunct Bethlehem steel plant. It quickly became a hub for the visual arts, resident artists, craftspeople, and students.
Our mission was to respond to the community and develop programs that the community wanted.
This included working with the City of Bethlehem and other partners to redevelop 10 acres of the old Bethlehem steel plant into the Steel Stacks campus for art and culture. The campus serves as home for the Levitt Pavilion, an outdoor stage which features 50 performances a year, and the four-story ArtsQuest Center with two cinemas, meeting spaces, and the Music Fest Cafe, featuring 150 concerts a year. Also on campus,
we have PNC Plaza, where Chris Kindlemart, Oktoberfest, and parts of Music Fest occur.
It's also home to PBS 39.
We are the largest arts organization in Pennsylvania outside of Philadelphia and Pittsburgh, both in terms of the number of people we serve and in the size of our budget.
Today, ArtsQuest employs 300 people directly and indirectly, and it has an $87 million a year economic impact on the community.
But that's not nearly the total impact of the organization in terms of the people that it's attracting to the community, the investment that's being attracted to the community.
Park's impact on ArtsQuest will continue after he retires as chief executive. Next year, he'll assume the role of executive director of the ArtsQuest Foundation.
And we're going to be developing support, long-term support, for sustaining not just buildings, all this wonderful programming that's having such a positive impact on the community.
It is my distinct privilege and pleasure to present the next president and CEO of ArtsQuest, Kassie Hilgert.
He'll also be handing the reins to Kassie Hilgert, his associate at ArtsQuest, who has served with the organization for the past 6 years.
That's the exciting thing about ArtsQuest. I think you think it's just putting on a performance, but it's the logistics that goes into that. How many bathrooms do you need? How many parking spots do you need? All the elements that go into making the experience before the first note is ever played.
It's about managing a $20 million budget, attracting over 2,500 volunteers, and serving as a work in progress.
We've spent a lot of time building a culture at ArtsQuest, and it is built around being entrepreneurial, being innovative,
and being open to new ideas.
We have people that come to us every day and every week with ideas. And that, to me, is a great reflection of what ArtsQuest is able to do for the community.
According to Jeff Parks, ArtsQuest has always been about improving the city of Bethlehem, his hometown.
Cities are about live, work, and play. And we've really got the play down. We now have 3,000 hospitality workers and over 2,500 technology workers, in addition to Lehigh University, Northampton Community College on the South Side. That's just on the South Side. That doesn't speak for what's happening all around us here in the Lehigh Valley. All we need is to live now. We need great places for people to live, and I think you're going to see a super vibrant community in Bethlehem.
A city where Jeff Parks has lived, worked, and played. and in all likelihood, where he'll continue as a vital contributor and a work in progress. For Focus, I'm Grover Zilcox reporting.